of moment of joy in a war zone.
Do you look like a gun or team? I chowed out. I met team. I chowed you on my job. I'm a little bit of a yard. Chowed a sick people.
It's not how Barli and his now wife Owl planned to get married. Once they were normal people who weren't afraid to say in their real names or for Owl to be seen. The coup changed that. Comrade Barli, as he's now called, joined thousands of young people and head into the jungle to take up arms. It was a war that brought them together. She went into the jungle, thinking it would be a short visit. She soon realized, with the military targeting families of suspected supporters, it was not safe for her to go back. Comrade Owl is now pregnant. This is where she will give birth, in a jungle camp, often targeted by heavy weapons and airstrikes. A bomb shelter has been built next to their hut. Owl and Barli are well aware of the dangers they face, but their growing baby gives some hope. Neither expect the war to end soon, but they hope to survive to be reunited with their parents again. Until then, there's work to be done.